Wow. That's unfair. That was unfair. Come on, dude. That's some bull. At least I'm doing crazy damage to him. Ash of War, Barricade Shield, Knight Rider Flail, nice. Tower of Return. Come on. What is this now? Leondale, Royal Capital. Oh God. How big is this freaking map? Ambush Shard.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates.
Lady? Lady. Okay. Maybe what am I supposed to do? Oh my God. No way. Remembrance duplication menu. With the remembrance duplication menu, you duplicate remembrances you've previously acquired. This includes remembrances from which you've already drawn out power. Duplication can only be performed once per mausoleum. Ah, so I don't even know what a remembrance is though. Tomb Sword Cave. Yes, sir. Let's do this. Lightwork. Thank you. medallion. A medallion to probably raises maximum stamina. Okay. Impaler's catacombs. This should be good. Ouch. What the hell is this, dude? Let me just... Oh, yes. Because that looked confusing. It looked like it was smoke. Do this, I fear nothing. Another cat. This thing again, dude. This is the third time I'm fighting this thing. Wow, how am I gonna miss? I can't die to this thing. I cannot. I've already beat you. Come on, what the hell? Out the air, really, 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 out the air. Now they just spam it, dude. Like these things. Jesus, die, bruh. What the fuck was that? Fuck no, dude. That's some bullshit, man. Fuck that fight. Demi-human ashes. Fuck that fight. Oh snap, that dude led me to here. Earthborn cave. Earthborn cave. Come on. Oh my god, it's a bear. Let's try this. Wonder what that'll do. Come on, that was some bull. Come on, dude. I'm not gonna die to this enemy that I've beat so many times. Wow. Let's go. Spelldrake talisman. There he is. A staff. Crystal burst. Oh. Gold rune. Thank you. Secret tier. Thank you. Charge? No. Okay, let's talk to Melanie.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed, return to the lands between, wage war, and brandish the Elden Ring, grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord, Lord Godfrey.
I didn't know Godfrey played such a big role in this. Again. Wow, dude. Look at me. Look at me. I'm just demolishing the dude. Littell the Headless. Luto. Dead. Easy clap. $3,006. Opal lime bubble tear. Crimson burst crystal tear. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. These are some nice things, are they not? Please come over here. I fought you guys before, somewhere else. Oh, a red man. Well, it's just one of you. A scythe! It must be a dex weapon. Sight has to be. Quality. Angel's wings. Interesting. And a brace, thank you. Divine fortification. I don't know what that does, but it's a spell. Let me in. Show me this beast. Ancient heroes are more. Oh, you need to fire. I know that. I know that. Yeah, you need to fire. Come on. Twice two that thing. You're dead, man. You're done. You're done. We're done. Bro, the lion's claw is just OP. Radagon's scar seal. Seal. Is that a seal? Oh, to cast. No. What is that? It's a talisman. Raises attributes but also increases damage there. What attributes? These still represent the laughter detail that's chosen by the gods. Raises vigor, endurance, strength, and dexterity but also increases damage. I don't care. Give that to me. My strength will go down by a bit. But everything else will go up. Hell yes, dude.